my channel. In this video, I am sharing the review of Indulekha Bhrunga Hair Cleanser. So, first let us see what are all its claims. It claims that it is an Ayurvedic medicine for hair fall. And it has got herbs like amla, tulsi, neem, rosemary, shikakai and madayantika. They help in improving hair health and reduce hair fall. There are no artificial color or fragrance added. You can see the composition here once. Yes, it has got some preservatives and some chemical ingredients also. Coming to the price, 200 ml of bottle will cost you around 234 rupees. But being an Amazon Prime customer, I got it only for 185 rupees. And shelf life is 2 years. Now let us see the packaging. It comes in a brown color bottle like this. It has got a flip cap. As this is opaque bottle, we cannot judge how much shampoo is remaining inside. Now let us see the consistency. You see here, so you can see here, this is dark brown in color and smooth gel consistency. Fragrance is certainly sharp. It is not that sharp but not mild also. Coming to my experience, small quantity of shampoo will give you good lather and all the dirt is removed. And scalp also becomes clean and you can also feel that cooling sensation after every hair wash. Hair will also look soft and bouncy. But you need a conditioner after every hair wash, otherwise the hair becomes dry and frizzy. I also feel that my hair fall reduced to some extent after using this product. Now let's see all the positive points once, that is pros. This comes also in 100 ml bottle, which is around 135 rupees. I think that is very travel friendly, no leakage problem, and consistency is very good. Little quantity is required to bring out good amount of lather and cleans hair very well. Also adds softness and bounce to the hair, reduces dandruff to some extent, no fragrance or color. So safe option on colored hair. Let's discuss the cons. Conditioner is necessary after every use. Fragrance is a little sharp. Maybe sensitive noses cannot tolerate it. And it's an Ayurvedic shampoo, but it's not totally chemical free. So if you are looking for a good Ayurvedic and affordable shampoo, I think this is the best choice if you don't have any major hair problems. So friends, this is my review on Indulekha Hair Cleanser. Hope you like the video. If so, please subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.